I don't want to play Sims today. I may just want to be done with that. I also don't want to start something new right now, so you're just gonna get to follow along while I do some stuff that I'm planning on doing anyway for this. I don't know that anybody cares, but this is what I'm going to be playing today anyway, so. I don't think anybody's gonna have any money for me to sell more. I have found other places. I have claimed other places. For reasons. Partially. Preston Garvey reasons, partially Nuka-World reasons. Bench out again.
Seems to be growing well.
Oh, the volume is different in my headset than it is in my speakers. That's weird. Have to turn things up more to hear some of those sounds. I think I'm actually gonna trim this down, because you don't need all of this. I don't need all of this. Does mean one of you doesn't actually have a job now. Hear the shots fired. You increased happy. Oh, I gotta leave enough room behind you. Where? Have a different job. In the middle of the day isn't the best idea. Who are you even fighting or being assaulted by?
Look at all the blood.
They were picking a fight with you, Jake? Okay. Or it. Yeah, Jake's the provisioner. Got to do a version of the same thing over here now. I don't need you folks making extra food. I don't need adhesive the way I did when I first did this.
Seems to be growing well.
That means you're gonna be out of a job too, noob. I'm gonna have to build you a new one. This is a bug, not something I've built. Just removed the entirety of your jobs. That's... There's plenty of room behind that. There.
Okay.
I have a different job. See if you have any money first.
Yeah.
Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of everything.
You do? Okay. Then I'll unload some of the extra shit I got.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you got.
Always happy to make a sale. It is the wrong time of day to get any other selling done, unless I go see Trudy. I don't wanna. Looks like I have a lot of extra power. Because I've got 12 people. And that. So. And yeah. The only reason I have any of these at all is just to give these people jobs. Because I don't actually need them. My entire perimeter has turrets. But now I can go back to what I was doing. I haven't actually started much of anything here. I should get some of the official show on the road, or at least the side quests on the road, because I've already cleared their animal kingdom. But I don't have the cappy glasses, so I can't do that. And if you collect medallions before you get that quest from Mira, you don't get credit for them, and you've got to use console commands to finish the quest. So,
well, hello there, young lady.
Shut up.
I haven't been a young.
You know, now, before you error,
are you?
You are clear.
The only Malfa.
Oops. Please contact a Nuka.
What happened?
I wish I could say. Fortunately, now don't. As I was about to say, be sure to collect if you have. And remember.
Tell me more.
I'd be delighted. Spread throughout once you've got it.
Where can I find?
I'll give you a hint. What else would you like to know?
No questions for now.
In that case, thanks, Error.
You're still
sister. Have a great.
When I'm done with the medals, Nira gets broken.
If you ain't standing out, you ain't worth looking at.
Whatever, weirdos. When I'm closer to killing your bosses, I'll shank you all. Cause so long as they don't have a name, I don't get in trouble for it. So I clear out all the unnamed ones before I start that.
So let me get this straight.
Your bosses are only still alive because I want their perks. And I can cheat to add them. But I don't want to have to.
Anything that's out of the ordinary around here, have you? Maybe something hidden, shaped like a bottle cap.
I thought we told you to keep your ass at the market. If you're looking for something, you can find it there, like everyone else.
I'm not here for the market. I didn't travel hundreds of miles to go shopping.
I don't suppose you came here for a bullet in the brain either. So if you want to live, I suggest you stay where you belong.
Oh, you guys are real friendly, aren't you? Nuka-World! I've always dreamed of coming here, and now I finally made it! This place is amazing!
You are overzealous.
How is this?
How? You can just imagine that the name Sierra Pet- I traveled. Maybe you've heard. Absolutely. It's all in. And I can. Well, I'd stay and chat some more.
What are you searching for?
I don't really want to say.
I'll keep your secret.
Well.
Sure.
I guess you could think of me as. I collect. But these are.
Brad Burton.
Exactly. So, each image. Now I. Well. That for if you
right. What's in it for me?
I was just Brad Burton didn't just create all I so what do you think?
Eh, sure, why not?
Good point. I'll give you my just track down. I'm an expert. Happy hunting.
Yeah. actually need to put those on yet.
Damn Nuka-Cola song stuck in my head.
The flags for these disappear once you're within 40. Find him just fine.
That's one.
Anyway. Now. Now I gotta go back up here. I like to clear the, or at least explore the outside perimeter of Nuka-World before I clear up the parks. Actually, this place should be clear.
If you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste with an alcohol twist.
About this one.
Two clues down. Eight to go.
Okay. I got it right. Yes, I need you. Did get this before, or they repopulated. Not sure which. Is there anything else up here that I missed while I'm looking? No. All right, now while I'm thinking about it.
That's three clues.
Yeah.
Letters must spell something.
Refreshing. But you can't guess early. Or into most of those for a while. So let's get rid of all that. I left off over there. I still have to sweep around down here. I also didn't clear out in here. Which I could do. Sure. We'll end up having to clear it out again no matter what. Well, no. Not no matter what. If I just kill the bosses instead of doing their thing, then I won't need to clear it again. But I want their perks without cheating. I mean, I might cheat to get myself all three, but I will actually put in the disgusting legwork to get the first two. Which is why I don't have Preston Garvey yet. Because he would not be a fan of me being the overboss. Oh, why are you... Behave. Not that I need more kills in bats. Stockpiling crits when I'm not fighting things I need them for. They helped me get Coulter down in one. Heard a people voice and got shots. Weird. Oh, right, because there are inevitably always dead raiders when I come in here. Yeah? I think I'm remembering dead raiders. I just thought that they were automatically dead when I got here. Not something that triggered afterwards. Just gonna be a little jerky regarding the vats. Alright. Yeah. I am and have always been, if it isn't bolted down, it's coming with me. hitch. Has its downsides, but it's just how I do. Is relevant to this. Well, this one's been pretty clear. That's. I've got that, and how many? Four of covert. But there was another thing they gave me. Oh, right, I actually got the sneak bobble as well. All of my armor is shadowed. Suit black. alright, you. I will crack you open and then be back for you. So, yeah. None.
Nice.
Get to wait. I don't think I've found any. Bogged down is kind of guaranteed. Especially when I have to deal with their bodies. Because their shit is heavy. I could shoot you. Don't think I'm gonna need to. Is it just the two of you? There's usually a third. That's kind of gross. Just in case. That's not what I was telling you to do, but thanks for fucking it up. ferals.
Yes.
There are very few kinds of junk I actually have a use for, but I collect them all anyway. Yeah, let's start with you. Go to you. Can manage some of it, but not all of it. This incorrectly gathers those holo tags, but it does not try to actually scrap them. Okay. So. Now that's broken down, I have mobility again for a little while. But only for now. Read them before, but I do like to go the way through stuff in computers. Just for the sake of... That's the shortcut to the way back down. Still manageable with this. there's anything over there for me to poke around at, but I don't remember. Those aren't nothing. Those do not get categorized as junk, so you have to manually add them. But I hate that they don't give you a way to scrap things without a mod. Wasn't the only one, because there's a mod for it. You and your skeezy plot protection. Doesn't require a key when I come back after they're dead. Now, I haven't been to the vault that wants those tools yet. I don't know that I need the money for them, but I hoard them anyway. Which is why they're the things that I'm not scrapping. That shortcuts me back a little too far. Because I want to go back to where that power armor is. Probably too overloaded to move even with it. That's where you come in. The power armor is closer to the roof entrance than this one. I don't need that much. I don't use it when I'm actually dealing with combat, but for the sake of moving faster, I absolutely will.
Wait.
I'll add you to the collection. I have a pretty clear line of how far I go. Highway is pretty much the cutoff line with a couple of exceptions. Certainly before. Not what I wanted you to do at all. Thanks. Suit of Mark III, meaning there shouldn't be anything, because I've already found better for most of you. Left leg, right arm. That's not...
frame I found gets to wear the unique suit. And yeah, I don't know about those, but yeah, big old thing of tools. Now clean up the last few pieces. Oh, god damn it. Just a couple of items, that's usually faster. Unless I fuck it up, then it takes longer. Very few exceptions. I'm trying to hold on to one of every all the outfits. All of you are junk. Yeah. What time is it? Time for them to be wandering instead of working. So, I guess I can leave you guys here.